Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Wednesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Last day of the month of November, and it has been a fairly mild one. And today we wind down that month of November on the mild side. Temperatures a good 10 to 15 degrees above the average for this time of year. A couple of southern spots reaching above 60 this afternoon. Want you to notice after some morning sunshine, clouds are drifting in from the west, and those will continue to build with a chance of a passing rain or snow shower in the mountains later on this afternoon and into this evening. You'll also notice as we work our way through tonight, a couple of snow showers a possibility up north. But I think we get beyond that, and there's one other weak disturbance that will be gliding through northern areas late Friday night. Otherwise, it is fair skies all the way through Sunday, possibly Monday, with temperatures very close to the average for this time of year. So as that storm system pulls away, all is rather quiet around here. Looks like temperatures start to slip back much closer to the average after highs today in the 50s to lower 60s. We drop back as highs in the mid to upper 40s starting tomorrow. Overnight lows will also start drifting back into the 20s over the next several days, but the fair skies continue through the weekend.